All right, Chris, thank you so much. A film festival is coming to St. Louis, but first, they need films. We have Christina Carlson here, manager of adult programs with the St. Louis Science Center. So break down for me, what is the St. Louis Science Fiction and Fantasy Short Film Festival?
So this is a film festival that we participate with Cinema St. Louis here in St. Louis, and we look for local film developers to bring us science fiction and fantasy films, and then the winners are shown on our OmniMax Theater at the Science Center on May 1st at our Mega Monster Movies First Friday.
All right, let's go ahead and take a look at one of the submissions from last year. This is Ship's Log.
We're going to terraform it ahead of the colony mission that's following us, and we're going to have everything ready. I'm the lone human aboard, just in case something goes wrong, but I mean, what could possibly go wrong? We're gonna do you proud.
In a movie, something's gone wrong if you're in a movie. Something has already gone wrong. When you see the technology and you see the quality of films, a lot of people are like, wow, that was made here in St. Louis, but yeah. We do good stuff, period, right?
Yes, definitely. So these were all regional films from the Midwest. We take a little broader than St. Louis, but a lot of the filmmakers do live here locally, so it's an exciting chance to show off what we do here in St. Louis and the talents that people have, for sure.
So the next one we have is called The Shine, and that one's more fantasy.
Yes.
I have to admit, I'm not really that familiar with fantasy. Can you tell me what it is?
Yeah, so sci-fi usually has some kind of scientific element to it or something technological that maybe could happen, and fantasy is more based on a world that's completely imaginative or some part of it's imaginative. Something like Lord of the Rings or something like that usually comes to mind as fantasy, but there can be a lot of elements of it. This was a great film. Yeah, definitely.
I can see that this one addressed a lot of social justice issues as well.
So. Yeah, definitely, which really resonated with our judges and with our audience. It scored very high, so it was a great film.
All right, we also have another one, The Moon, which, okay, at first we had science fiction, we had fantasy. This one actually addresses a little bit of history, too.
Yeah, so this was a celebration of the Apollo 11 moon landing, kind of taking an artistic look at it instead. So it was a fun film and really well done as well, and very technologically advanced for what they did, yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the partnership with Cinema St. Louis, because I know that the St. Louis Science Center, you guys can inject a lot of creativity into how you teach kids about science, the facts, but working with Cinema St. Louis, what's that like?
Yeah, so we work with this is the third year we've worked with Cinema St. Louis on the Science Fiction Fantasy Film Fest, and then we have our first Friday event on May 1st that kind of showcases all of that, and also we show people information about filmmaking and not just tell them, but let them try it out for themselves. So we have equipment that is brought in by Webster University, and they get to try out how real filmmaking techniques. And then we also, this one is focused on mega monsters. So we're also focusing on things like Godzilla, King Kong, those traditional monster movies. So it should be a super fun night, May 1st at the Science Center. You can check out all of the films that were submitted.
So when people first walk into the Science Center, especially on the Oakland side, if they've never been before, they should be prepared for some really, really big monsters.
That's right.
You guys have two dinosaurs.
Yes.
There are dinosaur replicas there, right?
Yeah, two animatronic dinosaurs, very popular, and they will be a focal point of our mega monster movies, though they rule the Earth long before the monsters that we see in films today. So.
Well, as long as they stay in that big pen down there on the lower level, I think that we will be good.
Yes.
Everybody, we have the St. Louis Science Fiction and Fantasy Short Film Festival. Submissions are open now, and the deadline is March 15th, so get on top of it. CinemaSTLouis.org, or for more information, go to SLSC.org. We have the sci, the fi, and the fantasy here on the 9 a.m. show.